Duke has spent a half century working on his legacy for future duchy generations.
Half the battle in this exercise is investing in the future, and I love planting trees and trying to improve and enhance the environment to restore lost habitats, all these things, you know.
Virtually every visit to duchy land repeats the same royal ritual.
I hope people in the future will find it enjoyable to live in these places and to be surrounded by the trees I've tried to plant.
In the last 2 decades, the Duke has increased duchy woodland by more than half. Some 200,000 trees have been planted. £15 million worth of forestry that would fill over 3,500 football pitches.